Box. When your trains break down, it is a reflection of your company's management. Will you ever turn a profit on this station? You should keep your trains in better condition. Will you ever turn a profit on this station? You should keep your trains in better condition.
The people are paying exclusive prices for exclusive express lines. That's music to my ears. I've just remembered that it's about time to pay a dividend to our investors before they get impatient.
A news station in the countryside. How wonderful. When your trains break down, it is a reflection of your company's management.
Railroad stations and places with attractions will additionally raise the number of passengers, thus higher profits as well. Brilliant, right? Sometimes the passengers need a little hint that it's the greatest thing to travel by your trains. I will send over some experts for this kind of public relation work.
You should keep your trains in better condition. Isn't this auction going to tear a hole in your books? I am happy about every investment in my company. How many more of my shares are you going to buy? I leave you my company in perfect condition.
Thanks to my intuition and my decisive leadership, this plan has worked out completely, and you only have to deal with one competitor now. It doesn't make the impression that our opponents are putting much emphasis on a fair competition, but we aren't either. Simply focus on your strengths, which can clearly be attributed to the passenger transport.
Nobody buys my shares and gets away with it. Just remember that. One of your trains isn't doing what it should be doing. I've sent somebody to you to keep their ears open. Unfortunately, one of your trains didn't make it. Hey, don't be sad. There can only be one winner. Me!
Ha! The time in which the rail transport is completely in our hands will come soon. Truly excellent. Without any considerable competition, we are not only in control of the railroad traffic,